you want to travel blind, and you know she will find you, for she's touched your perfect body with her mind. Jane came by with a lock of your hair. She said that you gave it to her that night that you planned to go clear.
Everybody knows the fight was fixed. The poor stay poor, the rich get rich. That's how it goes. Everybody knows.
Pretty woman leaning in her darkened door.
For the miracle to come. Manhattan. Then we take Berlin.
Oh, take this longing from my tongue. Whatever useless things these hands have done, let me see your beauty broken down.
The rain falls down, amen, on the works of last year's man.
Just a station on your way, and no, I'm not your lover.
In my secret life,
with its very own breath of brandy and death,
dragging its tail in the sea.
You strike my side by accident as you go down for your gold. The cripple here that you clothe and feed is neither starved nor cold.
I remember you well in the Chelsea Hotel. You were talking so brave and so sweet, giving me head on the unmade bed.
And now do you come back to bring your prisoner wine and bread?
I said, "Lady, unfold me," but she scorned me, and she told me I was dead, and I could never return.
The wind took your clothes, and I guess he just never got warm. But you stand there so nice in your blizzard of ice. Oh, please let me come into the storm.
There ain't no cure.
Darkness, my old friend, I've come to talk with you again. Paul Simon, writing The Sound of Silence, Wednesday morning, 3 a.m., 1964. In restless dreams I walked alone, narrow streets of cobblestone. Neath the halo of a street lamp, I turned my collar to the cold and damp. When my eyes were stabbed by the flash of a neon light that split the night and touched the sound of silence. Wednesday morning, 3 a.m., 1964. And in the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more. People talking without speaking, people hearing without listening. People writing songs that voices never share, and no one dare disturb the sound of silence. Paul Simon, Wednesday morning, 3 a.m., 1964. Hear my words that I might teach you, take my arms that I might reach you. But my words like silent raindrops fell and echoed in the wells of silence. And the people bowed and prayed to the neon god they made. And the sign flashed out its warning in the words that it was forming. And the sign said, the words of the prophets are written on the subway walls and tenement halls and whispered in the sounds of silence. Paul Simon, Wednesday morning, 3 a.m., 1964.